Girls gotta be creative to survive in Riverdale these days.
Yeah, I'm so excited to evolve my character with this 7-year time jump.
We decided to revive the serpents under my leadership. I was crowned the Serpent Queen.
Well, I gotta say, this place is sick.
I feel like she's always had a desire to, like, help people.
You're
pregnant. Yeah, I am.
Still a badass, so.
My character is gonna be pregnant this season.
Who's the dad, can I ask?
You can, but I'm not gonna answer you.
Can't give the details on who the father is or what the deal is there.
Hey, what about Cheryl?
Tony kind of has to face some friction between her and Cheryl.
It's cool, guys. As you know, after graduation, Cheryl and I broke up.
R.I.P. Shoni.